Buy a coffee and 100% of the proceeds will help change youth lives. Friday. Tim's Camp Day is today. Buy a coffee and 100% of the proceeds will help change youth lives.
I'm a sucker for you. Say the word and I'll go anywhere by me. I'm a sucker for you. Yeah. Any road you're taking, know that you'll find me.
Good Wednesday morning. Welcome back to Breakfast Television. Yeah, you can get some Joe Bros here.
We're like your backup singers over here.
I wasn't even going to... I can't hit those notes.
They're
that
high.
Nick and Joe that are... I can't hit those.
They're very high.
What
they
about...
Are, right?
What
I'm
about,
so excited.
What's his name? Kevin?
Kevin.
Is he the last one?
You've redeemed yourself.
You're very nice.
So
times.
Like, good for you.
No, they're there.
Go.
Steph, Liza, you were just seeing Steph's photos from her wedding.
Stunning.
Beautiful, right? Just on her phone, your cover kind of photo, your backdrop.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. So your anniversary coming up in October, right?
Yeah.
1 year almost. Wow.
That's crazy.
Jennifer Lopez, Ben Affleck celebrating their wedding anniversary of 1 year on July 17th. So she celebrated by dropping a tease to her new track, which is called Midnight Trip to Vegas. They got married in Vegas, which is all about their love. It's part of her new album, This Is Me Now. It's a follow-up to the, I think it was 2002 album, This Is Me Then. So here's a little snippet of the track, and then we'll break down the lyrics for you after.
Then you whispered in my ear, said, let's get out of here. We can disappear.
Okay. Ooh. So that's lyrics. Then you whispered in my ear. So let's get out of here. We can disappear tonight. What about a midnight trip to Vegas? Just me and you, baby. Throw the kids in the back of the pink Cadillac and us changing, or us in the bathroom changing. Is it
First of all, if you've got the kids in the back, it's just not you and
not just your person.
No, that's correct. A whole other trip to Vegas.
That's one hole in the song. No.
Yeah.
Is kind of just doing the spur in the moment wedding thing romantic, or is it just a, you know, do you want that impromptu thing, or do you want to really plan it and do that?
I think in their case it's romantic just because of the fact that they had that history before, and so they reunited and they were like, you know what, we should have done this in the first place. Let's just go do it.
Right.
So I think in that case it's romantic. I'm not one for like song gestures. That's just me.
So you find the song cheesy?
A little bit.
Okay.
Yeah.
Right.
Sorry. But the wedding, nice.
I mean, I get it, all the great love songs, right? And it's about something like a wedding or a meeting or a breakup. And that all looks quite nice for, we just hit the road and went.
They got married twice, right?
They
got married twice, so I think that photo was from the second time.
Yeah.
That was
second one.
Okay, that was like,
that was like the party
reception
thing.
You brought yourself a nice baton. Spur of the moment.
Set up a play. Did you find that romantic?
What song?
No,
not into the song, not at all. But I mean, it's a 1 year anniversary. It was, you know, her thing is music. That's how she, I think, expresses herself.
Yeah.
So
mm-hmm.
I can get behind it.
I think it's
the
adorable.
Only one that matters is Ben that loves the song, right?
Are they going the distance though? Let's be real.
I think this time it's for real.
You think?
Yeah.
Was that a song?
In 10 years from now, they're still married.
I'm real.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah.
You think in 10 years it's done?
It's done. I'm not
I believe in love. I believe in you.
It will last. Okay. All right. I'm getting on the podcast.
I think this time it does, because it just it's. Different times of their lives now, I think, you know, and you're in your older years, not saying that they're like old, but they're like, they've lived.
Matured.
You've lived an entire life since the last time they were together, right? So I think now maybe you're like, you know what? I'm in this space. I think we're in the same space now. This might make sense.
What do you think about the song?
Yeah, it's cool, man. Like, romantic gestures. I'm cool with that.
And the spur of the moment wedding? Will we see one from Debo Brown?
No, what? Oh,
can you imagine? I can't imagine.
Stephanie Henry.
I can imagine it. I think your parents
Stephanie,
would be
you have
upset.
To go on dates in order to get married.
Debo works too.
You gotta do that stuff first.
That sounds like a call out to me, my friend.
It's not a call out.
I'm just saying.
Oh, I spent most of my day just laying in bed yesterday. No one wants that, you sloth. That's what, what'd you do all afternoon yesterday? I laid
relaxed.
In bed and ate pizza later. That's what I did. Who wants to
date
one
day? No, I'm 165, but anyway.
Shrinkflation. Are you experiencing that at the grocery store? It's a thing when it comes to groceries. Products giving you less but the same price or more. Have you seen that? Let us know. 1-866-267-3797. Feedback at breakfasttelevision.ca, at Breakfast TV on Twitter. And you can always drop a comment on YouTube if you're watching that way. Good morning and thank you. We'll be back with more BT after this. We'll be right back.